Today we are making mission from Mage Guild. I maybe will introduce you to it before I will start. Options, quests. Mage Guild Unsanctioned Training. Rhenys wants me to convince Argonian at the Sojual Corner Club to stop offering Unsanctioned Training in... Unsanctioned Training. Okay. He is 82 disposition. And now my question is, if I ask them on unsanctioned training, I can agree, for example, to get a discount. Yes. And this will give me arrangement with him to have, you know, cheaper training.
Our sugar is yours,
friend. I'm not sure how expensive is training like this. I will give you a chance to check this out. I mean, this is Morrowind on phone, okay? On PC you can make it look even better and work slightly better. I have my own limitations. I basically tried to push graphics to the limits at the cost of slight FPS issues. It's not big, but outside I basically lose few frames sometimes. And this is a gear.
Truly blessed. This is an honor.
Of course I did. We can't allow just anyone to offer training in magic. Requirements, duties. Okay, the sure infirm need to escort to Pelagiat, but I want. Has just arrived in Malvola and doesn't know his way around. He wants to be escorted to the halfway tower Pelagiat. I don't care if he makes it or not, Monika. I just want a copy of his notes. He should be waiting at the age plates. I honestly have no fucking idea where is age plates. And this is very problematic. Notes. Outfitter, this is my friend. I honestly don't know. Where the fuck are age plates? You guy.
You talk too much, Outlander.
Don't fucking care, age plates. You know this city, right? You're a fucking guard there. Okay, I don't care. Age plates, I don't know. Armorer. Age plates will be a Azure restaurant. Yes, it's a restaurant. Easy. We got them. Got him.
Do you want something?
travel together. Follow me. Infernal notes. Mage guilds. The Mage Guild is dedicated to the preservation and distribution of magical knowledge. Bullshit! You are fucking gatekeeping knowledge. Taiwani is better. Please don't fucking clip inside me. I'm sorry, chat. I had no choice. You fucking piece! No! Look at this! Look at this fucking shit! I love this game. Don't worry.
Hey, wait for me.
We will make sure he make it. I don't want him to die. We will make a save. I have special save for escort quests. It's called escort. Do you wanna know why I called save for escort quest escort? No? Okay, good. Doggo, please stop. I'm sorry, I am outside with my dog. Dude, please. Okay. I just want a quick and chill play. Yes, I'm waiting for you. Please don't worry. His life is my responsibility. We have to make sure he's safe.
Hey, wait for me.
There is no excuses. Like, I'm sorry, but his life and safety depends on me, okay? This is great responsibility.
Hey, wait for me.
We're going to sneak. Okay, we made it. Don't worry, chat. Music will change. If I get to combat. If music is not changing. I fucking hate this dog, I swear. You think he's keeping up? Yes. We're going there because this is a shortcut that is very safe. I am under attack, but this is not attack from something that can hurt us. To be perfectly honest, I lost myself. But it's not a big deal. I have no fucking idea what is with this stupid dog. I'm very sorry. I tried to just, you know, leave him in peace. This is armorer. We are going to halfway.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yes.
I see you. Hello.
You are safe. Really? I can ask them? Oh, okay, I see. A game just... I have no interest in seeing that, okay. Okay, that was nice, that was fast.
help I will, but don't take too much time.
Searching for special tools. My prices are the best.
This guy offered training. Security training is very valuable for me. Here is my security. He can easily level me up. I think we'll pay for a level up. I'm not sure how much money I have. It will cost me greatly. Training. Okay, I'm out. We'll be leveling up speed. Okay, I think that might be it, unless you wanna see me going back to... why not? I think I wasn't there before. Which is okay. We should explore more. There is a lot of map that I didn't explore.
I will listen out loud, but make it quick.
Thank you. This is a peaceful one. There is something flying. I don't wanna bother you with this, but I will be harvesting these crops. You see, I think most reasonable will be to cut this video here. Thanks for watching.